Vivekananda and vision of former President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, Green Resilient Rameswaram Action Plan will lead to Swachh Bharat mission of our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji. This plan is a result of the visioning exercise carried out with stakeholders of Rameswaram based on the work done so far. This is facilitated by Vivekananda Kendra and its partners, Hand in Hand, Reach Foundation, CPR Environmental Research Foundation, BASIL and IIT Madras. I now request the champions of this initiative, Thiru Dr. S. Natarajan, District Collector Ramanathapuram and Chairman of Green Rameswaram Project, along with Thiru G. Vasudev, Secretary Vivekananda Kendra, to come up on the stage for the release of the synopsis of the Green Rameswaram Project. Can we please have our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji to release the synopsis of the Green Rameswaram Project? தூய்மை பாரதம் திட்டத்தின் எடுத்துக்காட்டாக ராமேஸ்வரம் விலகும் என்று இன்று உறுதியேற்போம். The government has laid emphasis on